rewrite the following equation in logarithmic form. So they have 100 is equal to 10 to the second power. So if we want to write the same information, really, in logarithmic form, we could say that the power that I need to raise 10 to get to 100 is equal to 2, or log base 10 of 100 is equal to 2. Notice these are equivalent statements. This is just an exponential form. This is in logarithmic form. This is saying the power that I need to raise 10 to get to 100 is equal to 2, which is the same thing as saying that 10 to the second power is 100. 10 to the second power is 100. And the way that I specified the base is by doing this underscore right over here. So underscore 10, log base 10 of 100 is equal to 2. Now they ask us to rewrite the following equation in exponential form. So this is log base 5 of 1 over 125 is equal to negative 3. This is one way to think about it. This is saying the power that I need to raise 5 to get to 1 over 125 is equal to negative 3, or that 5 to the negative 3 power, 5 to the negative 3 power is equal to 1 over 125. And we can verify that this has formatted it the right way. 5 to the negative 3 power is 1 over 125. The exact same truth about the universe, just in different forms, logarithmic form and exponential form. So let me check my answer, make sure I got it right, and I did.